think that was aptly put when his colleague in football days, Michal O'Shea, he rang me this morning, apologised for having bad news. We were kind to Scoilgan, then he said, Ta ri imaha uin, our king has gone. I knew right away there was only one king in that area or in Kerry, and that would be Paddy O'Shea.
If you're somebody that the last thing I think about before going to bed is football and Kerry, and the first thing I think about in the morning when I wake up is football and Kerry, and that I've been doing that since I knew what a football looked like. Nothing meant more to me than the green and gold.